वेलकम वंस अगेन चिल्ड्रेन टू द थर्ड वीडियो ऑफ द पोयम मिस्टर नोबडी। वी हैव लर्न दैट मिस्टर नोबडी प्रोबेबली इज एन 8 or 9 ईयर्स ओल्ड चाइल्ड हु डज मिस्चिफ इन एवरी हाउस। इट इज हु, है ना? राइट आई हेयर चिल्ड्रेन, इट इज ही हु ऑलवेज टीयर्स out books. He sometimes tears out books, who leaves the door ajar. Ajar means slightly open. That child leaves the door open. He pulls the buttons from our shirts. Sometimes the buttons of the shirts are broken and scatters pins afar. Scatters, spreads. Spreads the pins at a distance. That squeaking door will always squeak. Squeak means make a high pitched sound. When the door is not properly oiled, it makes a squeaking sound. For Prithi, Prithi here, please, don't you see? We leave the oiling to be done by Mr. Nobody. So, in the house, every pending work is left. For Mr. Nobody to be done. So here also the family is not going to blame anyone, but they blame Mr. Nobody for doing all the mischief. Let's read stanza third. He puts damp wood upon the fire, damp, wet, that kettles cannot boil. The kettle is not boiling because the wood is damp. His are the feet that bring in mud. His feet bring the mud in the house and all the carpet soil, and that makes the carpet dirty. The papers always are mislaid. The papers cannot be found. He has misplaced the papers. Who had them last but he? It was only Mr. Nobody who has found the papers. There is, right? IS is here, children. I is silent here. No one tosses them about. No one throws them the papers but Mr. Nobody. So, there is a mischief maker in every house. All right, children. Stanza number 4. The finger marks upon the door. There are finger marks, can you see in the picture? But none of us are made. We have not made. We never leave the blinds unclosed. Blinds are the curtain behind the main curtain, just to avoid the sun rays to fade the main curtain. The ink we never spill. इंक हमने कभी नहीं गिराई. द बूट्स दैट लाइंग राउंड यू सी, और जो शूज जो तुम देख रहे हो घर में रखे हुए हैं, आर नॉट आर बूट्स, हमारे शूज नहीं हैं. दे ऑल बिलोंग टू मिस्टर नोबडी, और जो जिस पे इंक गिरी हुई है, दो शूज बिलोंग टू मिस्टर नोबडी. सो चिल्ड्रेन, एवरी हाउस हैज अ मिस्टर नोबडी, एंड दैट इज प्रोबेबली 8 or 9 years old child who does the mischief. And even kids themselves don't accept their faults to escape scolding. And it's easier to blame it on someone else, as no one ever sees his face. That someone else happens to be Mr. Nobody. That's all for this video, children. I'll send you word meanings. You do and stay safe in your homes. Thank you.